I think the challenge to the planning of a COVID vaccine is that there are so many details that have to be thought of, all the way from how we're going to prioritize individuals, how the vaccine's going to be stored, where it's going to be transported, how we're documenting vaccine, all the way reporting back to the state. Hi, I'm Jennifer Borders. I'm the System Director for Wellness Services here at Houston Methodist. I'm here today to talk to you about planning for the COVID-19 vaccine rollout. This is a little bit different than a flu vaccine or administering a similar type vaccine in the fact that the Pfizer vaccine does require an ultra-low freezing process. So the vaccine will arrive to us in shipments that have dry ice packaging. So the vaccine will then have to be thawed, and then it'll be reconstituted and administered to the individuals on a one-on-one basis. So there are certain security measures we are going to be putting in place. We are going to have cameras 24/7 on the locations of the ultra freeze with different types of locking mechanisms and alert systems if in fact there is a breach to the security. In addition, when we're transporting the vaccine throughout our Houston Methodist facilities, we will have appropriate security precautions to make sure that there are no breaches with that security. The flu vaccine, as a contrary, comes in a single dose vial where it's just refrigerated. So there is a little bit of difference in how we're going to handle, how we're going to manage and monitor this vaccine. But we have such an amazing team that is a multidisciplinary team handling each one of the areas, and we collaborate well together to make sure we have every component thought of. We are very thoughtful. We're not going to do things the easy way. We're going to do things the right way. And with our multidisciplinary team focused on all of the logistics, I have the utmost confidence that we will be able to make this ready for our employees and then ready for our community.